Hey there, guys, and welcome back, and I'm Dita here, and by the way, I actually had to go and retcon the few things I did. The reason why is because I wanted to actually get that question right, and also, I bought a DVD that day I forgot to.
Oh, hey. Hey.
You know what? I'm going to pass on that. Decline.
Oh, come on.
And now what I want to do is go to the subway here. Go here. I'm trying to think what I want to do particularly. I guess we're going to do the batting cage again. Because I always know I need this stat up high to save time. Oh. Almost. If I just put it down a little more.
Nice.
Well, at least I hit everything, so that's good.
All right.
Wanna head back?
All right, so today I want to do the smart thing and actually leave here and get a bath, and my charm should level up, I hope. Oh, I was going the wrong way. This way. When is it? Is it a Thursday? Wait, will it say that again? Let me actually do that again.
Oh.
I think it's a Thursday. Monday and Thursday. There we go. We're right. Turning some heads.
Wanna head back? Okay.
What you up to? Go right away.
Hey.
I'm debating. I know if I get my charisma up more, it would make this easy. But I know there will be a time where I won't be able to do it right away. I guess I'll do it anyway. Screw it.
Want to get going? See ya!
Wait, I didn't know I was going to waste the whole day doing that. I guess I should finish up this video I have. Which this one does work on Guts, by the way.
They're all dead. Who could have done this?
The larvae. It must have infected them. Got into their brains. We need to find those samples, Skulzy. Fast.
There we go, now I'm bold.
All right.
Okay. Yeah.
You know what? Let's work on kindness. We have to believe.
Hi, everyone. Let's hear it. Mm-hmm.
Are you a wonder kind? Under? Wonder? Type. Child? A curious child. All right, let's redo this again. At least I can't fail this. A prodigy.
That's correct. Nice going.
All right.
Sure does, sure does. Well, actually, the only one that actually changes masks is the main character.
Really?
So it kind of only makes him a wonder thief. Let's head over there immediately. I want to do a clinical trial. Hang out with her.
Please head to the exam room.
What?
I have a bad heart. Harassment?
By the way,
all right.
Take care.
All right, let's see if I talk to him when I actually get my results I want. Decline for today because I want to actually finish this. Wait, did I finish the DVD? Wait, I think I did. Yeah, I think I gotta talk to him.
Thanks.
Today's the big day. I'll hang with him in a moment. I actually want to do something a little differently right now. I want to see something. I want to explore my options. I want to go. All right, nothing new. Let's leave here. And let's go over here. I'll do that in a minute. Let's check this out first.
Please head to the exam room. Okay. Which one?
So what is new?
Why do you have such a serious look on your face?
I don't think there's anything new here.
Take care. I apologize.
All right, so I have to give it time. Yeah, I'm gonna actually pay for a movie ticket.
Do you wanna know why I use pies? Cakes are too quick. You can't savor all the little taste sensations. You see, when forced to choose cake or pie, people show you their true taste. I am nothing like you. You're a psychopath who bakes for money.
Sounds like it. I'm sure he will.
Sorry.
Let's bond with this guy. All right, so it won't let me. I know what I need to do. I want to go out here and work on my charm. Wait a minute. Instead of doing that, can I actually up my intelligence?
Yo. Now listen up.
I'm going to study.
Make sure your clothes up.
What are your thoughts?
Damn. How much do I need for this stat?
All right.
Yep.
I'm sure in this game there's going to be an intelligence check. I believe all the personas had it, where you actually need a good amount of intelligence to get by the game.
This is no good.
What's with the sudden morning assembly?
I bet it's about that girl that jumped the other day.
They don't have to tell us not to commit suicide.
There was that weird calling card too, so I guess the teachers are freaking out.
We're lucky that morning practice got canceled though.
I feel like I'm gonna faint if this takes forever.
Let's begin the school-wide morning assembly. As you all know, a tragic event took place the other day. Thankfully, we have been informed that she has pulled through, but it will take time until she recovers. Everyone here has a bright future ahead. I implore that you rethink the importance of life and...
Is it him?
Mr. Kamoshida.
I have been reborn. That is why I will confess everything to you all.
Huh?
What's wrong with Mr. Kamoshida?
What's this about?
Confess? Did the volleyball team do something?
I have repeatedly done things that were unbecoming of a teacher. Verbally abusing students, physically abusing my team, and sexually harassing female students. I am the reason why Shiho Suzui tried to kill herself.
Sexual harassment?
What? Why would he say that himself?
He is the worst.
Volleyball team? Really? Physical abuse?
I thought of this school is my own castle. There were even students that I sentenced to expulsion simply because I didn't like them. I will, of course, rescind those. I am truly sorry for putting innocent youths through such horrible acts. I am an arrogant, shallow, and shameful person. No, I'm worse than that. I will take responsibility. I kill myself for it.
What? Did he just say that?
Would kill himself?
Mr. Kamoshida is, not well.
Mr. Kamoshida, please get off the stage for now. Everyone, return to your classes!
I...
Don't run, you bastard! Shiho's still alive, even after all the things that made her want to die! You have no right to run from this!
You're right. You're absolutely right. I should be punished under the law and atone for my crimes. I did horrible things to Takamaki-san as well, in return for giving Suzui-san a position on the team. I tried to force her into having relations.
Disgusting. Ugh,
for a position on the team?
I feel so
That's
bad
horrible.
For Takamaki-san.
So the rumors weren't true.
As of today, I will resign from my position as an instructor and turn myself in. Someone please call the police!
The police?
Is he for real? He's gonna get arrested?
Wow.
He should have done that days ago.
This morning's assembly is over. Return to your classes immediately!
Isn't this just like what that calling card said?
Does this mean the Phantom Thieves thing was for real?
Was something done to Kamoshida?
Come on, there's no way you could steal someone's heart.
But why else would he start saying things like he'll kill himself or turn himself in?
Maybe because it almost got leaked. Don't they go easier on you if you turn yourself in?
I wonder what happened.
Who knows? But man, Kamoshida turned out to be one sick bastard.
Hey, is this for real? He's turning himself in just like that?
What's going to happen
this
to the volleyball team? Kamarasi will show up
this
now.
This is gonna be a big...
Return to your classrooms at once!
His heart really did change.
Seems like it. But was this really for the best?
I think so.
Yeah, it's gotta be. But things are happening way too fast. Huh? What the... Takamaki-san, I'm sorry.
Huh?
We all knew, but we pretended we didn't.
Takamaki-san, I had you all wrong. I'm sorry that I spread rumors about you.
I didn't know at all. Oh, Kamoshida was forcefully pushing himself on you. It must have been so hard for you.
I'm sure there's a ton of people who want to apologize to you. We're so sorry.
No, it's okay. The same goes for me, too. Besides, that's all in the past now.
Hey, you there! Return to class at once!
Well, see you later then.
I can't apologize enough for what I did to you. I swear I'll make it up to you someday.
Looks like Kamoshida ain't the only one that had a change of heart. Man, I'm glad for you. Looks like those weird rumors are gonna go away.
My thing doesn't really matter. We made Kamoshida apologize about Shiho. That's more than enough for me.
You should hurry and tell her about it, then.
Yeah.
I totally freaked out. He really did have a change of heart. And we were lucky his mind didn't get messed up either. This was an A-plus job.
Does this mean that they won't have a mental shutdown even if their palace disappears? I see. So we need to persuade the shadow without killing it, and then send it back to its real self. Our targets won't undergo a cognitive collapse if we do that.
So we can get him to confess with no bad stuff? Hey, that works for me.
Do you have to be so loud?
Don't worry about it.
So, how'd it go? With Shiho, I mean.
She's regained consciousness.
That's good to hear.
For real?
It was only for a little bit, but I got to talk to her. I was able to tell her that Kamoshida admitted to what he did. She told me she was sorry. Looks like she found out that I was flirting with Kamoshida for her sake. And here I was, wanting to apologize to her.
Kamoshida's at fault for all this.
I know. Shiho's mom is thinking of transferring her to another school after she recovers. The whole sexual harassment and attempted suicide, people will label her after that. Sounded like Shiho had the same idea, too.
It's gonna get lonely.
But I think it's for the best. I'm sure it'll be hard if she stays here.
She's alive. You can see her anytime.
I need to change, too.
That aside, I was surprised you could hold yourself back against Kamoshida's shadow.
It wasn't like that. I just wanted Kamoshida to apologize himself.
You're so kind, Lady An.
No matter how much of a shitbag he was, finishing him off would have left a bad aftertaste, huh?
Huh? That's not it. I think revenge is better served if I make him repent. Realizing what he's done, he'll grovel for forgiveness the rest of his life, you know? I just believe there are fates worse than death.
Holy shit. Anyways, that's all settled. But, you know, there was one more thing I was wondering about that castle. Why was Kamoshida the only one who had that metaverse thing?
It isn't necessarily limited to him. It's something anyone could have if their heart became warped from their desires.
Anyone.
Wanna check it out?
Not right now. We better lay low for a while. People are still gonna be talking about Kamoshida. Then again, it's totally impossible for someone to find out what we did at his palace.
Yeah, about that, weird rumors about you guys are already going around. Stuff like, you got together and threatened Kamoshida with something close to physical violence.
The hell?
People aren't going to easily believe that phantom thieves really exist. The calling card's being treated like it was a prank by someone who knew what Kamoshida was doing.
Makes sense. We're the ones who did it, and I still don't completely believe it myself.
Let's wait for things to settle down for the time being.
Anyways, let's check how much this metal can be sold for. It'd be better if we pawned it off ASAP. Ooh, got a hit! Wait, 30,000 yen? That's all a gold medal's worth?
Remember that time in middle school? I lent you some money.
I would take that money.
There's no way I borrowed 30,000 yen from you.
Wouldn't it be around that much with compounded interest?
Interest my ass!
I'm not saying that I'm taking all of it. I mean, it's your fault for not paying me back all these years. It's just common sense.
Ah, damn it.
I agree on laying low and keeping an eye on the situation. However, you dragged me into this. It would be nonsense not to celebrate a successful mission.
I guess we could blow this dirty money on something fun.
Discussions among phantom thieves are to take place over luxurious food. How about it?
Hey, wait! I guess it's fine. There's somewhere I want to go then.
Where's that?
It's a place Shiho and I have been wanting to go for a while.
I owe money, so I can't complain. You good with that?
Fine by me.
I'll leave it to your discretion as well, Lady An.
I'll call and check the prices later then.
When should we go? Want to do it soon, like tomorrow?
Why don't we go on the last day of the holidays? It'll help energize us when school life starts up again the day after.
Then, the 5th, on Children's Day.
So, who's going to sell this?
Leave that to us. We know a store that'll buy anything, don't we?
Which store is this?
Okay, I'll leave that to you guys.
Ah, you're back.
I don't think that's it.
What are you talking about?
Yes.
You know what I forgot to do on a Sunday? I forgot to actually order. I kinda do. Let me say never mind for a minute. Let me put down a save just in case I screw it up. Spoiler, I probably will.
Hey, hey.
I'll give it a try.
Yeah. Make sure you close up.
Crap, I don't even know any of this shit. Stove? I'm actually baffed with this. I have no idea how to do that. I'm actually going to load it up because I am not accepting that bullcrap.
Okay.
Hey.
Seems like it.
Jeez. Make sure to do the dishes.
I can't right now.
Don't get cocky with me. Welcome.
Am I interrupting something?
Not at all.
The cause of the runaway train incident in the subway the other day still has not been found. Police are hurrying to solve the matter as it may relate to the rise in psychotic breakdown incidents.
Oh, is that the thing everyone's been talking about?
Doesn't it make you curious? People who were living normal lives suddenly went mad or deranged out of the blue. Not to mention that it's happening one after another. Could they really be coincidental?
Leaving that aside, what do you have?
I'll have the house blend, please. Are you a part-timer? I'm surprised this place can afford one.
That's exactly the case.
Are you a high school student? Where do you attend? Oh, someone I know goes there as well. I've heard that things are rough right now. A teacher named Kamoshida confessed his crimes like he was a completely different person, supposedly. And it happened all of a sudden one day. Can a person's mental state change so easily?
Huh.
Is my drink ready yet?
Coming right up.
Shall we go?
Not really. I don't know that place, but I want to go this way first off. And I want to go here and go to Central Street. Now what I want to do is return this stupid movie before I get over it. Wait, there's actually something here to buy this stuff? Maybe I could sell it off at the gun shop? I want you to buy this.
Hey.
Works for me. Got it. It's none of your business.
See ya.
Told us not to look.
Okay.
Hey, wait!
Hey!
Thank you. Serves him right. I'm sure we did. I remembered. Maybe sushi? I think today's the deadline for the rental. I want to return this thing really bad.
Chose this place.
Of course it's good. This is a famous hotel after all. Oh yeah, I heard that the police are coming to interview some people at school.
That's troublesome.
Our names are gonna come up for sure. People are spreading all sorts of rumors about us and Kamoshida. But we got him pumped up. I keep hearing stuff like the Phantom Thieves really stole his heart. I think most people don't believe it, but some of them actually seem grateful. Look at this.
The Phantom Aficionado website? Well done, Phantom Thieves. Now I can keep going too. Thank you for giving us hope.
Pretty cool, huh?
I was just desperate to deal with my own problems, but seeing people saying all this feels strange.
Yeah. Hey, what do we do now?
We good on time?
Huh?
You mean we're good on time?
Oh crap, you're totally right! We only got an hour to eat!
Just 50 minutes left!
Oh, I'm not gonna finish all the beef dishes at this pace!
I need to eat my way through the entire dessert menu!
Look after our stuff. We'll snag something for you guys too, don't worry.
Oh man! God melts in my mouth!
Seriously? Only meat?
Now, where should I start?
And she's all about the cake!
So happy!
Hey, calories.
Shut up! How much do you think one of these costs? I'll never get the chance to do this again! The Wilton Hotel Cake Buffet! I'd heard rumors, but I never thought it'd be so amazing!
And Where's our share?
I didn't really know what you'd want, so I just grabbed you some beans.
Beans?
There were some pretty bizarre things there, too. So we got you a variety of those. Fried bananas, preserved eggs, and some kind of beans.
More beans?
We put so much on the plate that it got all mixed up. But it should probably still taste good.
This is just plain grotesque. Let's go. These two just don't know what fine dining means. We'll show them.
I'll need help.
Leave it all to me. You guys watch our things while we're gone. Wait patiently for our return.
Oh, it's like a meaty explosion in my mouth.
Oh, this part's cream cheese.
They're not even listening.
All right, so I have to find the fish table. Maybe here? All right, so I guess over here. All right, so anywhere else I can go with this? All right, nothing over here. Won't let me listen over there. Oh, here, meat dishes. Can I grab something from this? Yes. I just want to eat.
Man.
Wait.
Is this a game to you?
Wait.
I totally panicked when I saw the closed for cleaning sign at the bathrooms.
You were talking big about eating until you puked, but you really did puke. Are you some kind of moron?
Hey, same goes for you! What floor was that restaurant on?
We came up to get here, so it has to be on a lower floor, right?
Thank you.
Wow, what assholes.
What the?
There's still no update on the case.
Not yet. Excuse me, but why are you so involved? It's not something you should be concerned with.
I don't care about your opinion, you incompetent buffoon. When I say pick up the pace, you do it!
Hey, you're cutting in line!
What do you want?
Apologize.
We're in a hurry.
Oh, I'm sorry. So you can butt in front of other people if you're in a hurry?
It seems the customer base has changed since I was here last. Have they started a daycare?
What?
Sir, we don't have time for this.
I know. Don't bother with them.
The hell was with that bossy guy?
Maybe he's sitting on his own fucking castle.
Shouldn't we head back down?
Yeah, but... that dick really pissed me off. He wasn't even hiding the fact that he looks down on everyone.
Sort of like a certain somebody that we just defeated.
Don't lose your temper over this.
I just can't forgive shitty adults like that.
Wait, that's him?
What's wrong?
I'm okay.
You sure? You're not looking so hot.
It's probably because he never eats well. I'm always stuck with canned cat food, too.
Yeah, that sir bullshit makes me sick. Damn it!
So long.
Why are you all pissy?
Sorry. I had a run-in with some woman a second ago. She bumped into me, but then said it was all my fault when she dropped her plate.
Sounds like a real bitch.
Yeah. Thanks, though. But the restaurant workers all looked at me with this disapproving expression. I wonder if we're out of place here.
It always feels like this.
Hey, Morgana.
What is it?
Anyone could have a palace, yeah?
Anyone with a strong, distorted desire.
Same for them having a change of heart if their treasure gets stolen?
That would be the case.
Why are you bringing this up all of a sudden?
We had trouble earlier too. These selfish shitheads who just look down on everyone else. I was just wondering if we'd be able to change those kinds of people too.
You mean, you want to continue as the Phantom Thieves?
I've been thinking. We put a lot of work into changing Kamoshida's heart, but nobody believes in the Phantom Thieves. Plus, those guys who had no other choice but to just deal with it are thanking us. Us, of all people.
There are lots of victims.
I agree. If we ignore people who are in trouble, I'd go back to being the same as I was before.
Well, that's true. You're under my tutelage. There's nothing we can't accomplish as Phantom Thieves.
Shouldn't we be able to help him out?
But
That means we'll have to fight shadows again, doesn't it?
Indeed. That can't be avoided.
I'm sure we'll manage. Right?
I want to help people.
Even if you guys are still just fledglings, this means we're an actual organization now.
Fledglings? That's actually pretty fitting for us.
All right, it's settled. We're gonna catch all these shitty adults by surprise and make ourselves known to the world.
Are you okay being our leader?
Of course.
No objections here? I can't handle all that responsibility stuff.
Where's my say in this? But Lady An made the recommendation, so I'll...
Well, should we decide on a name for our group? I just went with Phantom Thieves of Hearts last time, but don't you think a real name would be cooler?
Ooh, I've got it. I want it to be something both cute and luxurious sounding. Let me see. How about the Diamonds?
No.
I'm getting the real Little League baseball feel from it.
Well then, here's my suggestion. How about Tilefish Poilé?
No.
What?
That's what I ate earlier. It's commemorative, no?
Hell no, you idiot! You decide for us.
I'm sure it won't even allow me. Let's see here. What do I want to call this? I'm just gonna call him the Deadshot. No, wait, the Deadshots. There we go. Since we are a group. I'm finished.
Huh. That's not bad at all.
A good name. For a rookie.
We going with that?
If that's okay.
The name's set. Who's our next target?
There are tons of rotten adults and all. Why not just stick to targeting big names?
Like CEOs?
Yeah, something along those lines. If we go after some bigwig, it's gotta get on the news, right? Don't you think more people would believe in us if we did that?
That's not a bad idea. For you, Ryuji.
True. If we become better known, we might be able to give courage to a lot more people. I don't really like the idea of just picking someone out of the blue, though.
Let's narrow it down to someone we can all agree on, then.
So we need a big wig we decide on unanimously.
I like that unanimous decision part. It's like we're making some kind of pact.
Now then. This is the official formation of the Phantom Thieves Organization.
Oh no! Our time for the buffet ran out.
I guess we'll just have to talk more tomorrow.
Another world in which people's distorted cognitions take shape? Stealing treasure to change hearts? And on top of that, a talking cat told you all this.
Believe what you will.
Honestly speaking, that all sounds absurd. It's hard to believe that this is even worth listening to. Still, it can't be considered nonsense when parts of it align with Kamoshida's confession. The same goes for the testimonies of the officers who arrested you. But so be it. At any rate, you mentioned something more important. These two other accomplices, besides this talking cat thing that appeared in your story. From what you've been telling me, they're students at the same school, aren't they?
Perhaps.
Perhaps? Don't take me for a fool. Very well, I'll leave it at that. Let's continue on. There are many more events that I must inquire on. Lies and false accounts are eventually exposed. The next to receive a calling card was this individual. A master of Japanese arts, Ichiryusai Madarame. It's even more incomprehensible than Kamoshida as to why this man was targeted. Where did you come to know him? And how did you learn of his crimes when you weren't a victim of them?
You know what would be funny if he's here on purpose to try and steal the heart of that asshole detective?
Start by telling me what you all schemed.
You know what? This might be a scheme. Lost most of my money. That's better than I expected. So what I'm going to do, guys, I'm going to say like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm sorry that I was running a little late. A lot of things came up, you know, story. I just got caught in story after story after story. And also, I might retcon that puzzle thing I did. So anyway, guys, bye. Have a good one.